Hey, good morning, Tigers. I hope you had a great weekend. It was kind of rainy, but hopefully you were able to hang out with your family and do some things that helped out your family. Remember, I'm challenging everyone to do something for someone else. A couple of reminders, if you are not checking Mrs. Tenenbaum's weekly newsletters that she sends out, guess what? You're missing out. So a couple of things that I want to highlight from that. There's technology pickup for seniors and anyone withdrawing from our school district. That will be on May 26th from 8 to 3. It'll be divided up by your last name, so more information will be coming about that. Also at that time, seniors and anyone that's leaving Pickerington schools, the treasurer's office will be there to collect any fees if owed. Are the rest of our student body who are currently in 9 through 11, grades 9 through 11, you are keeping your Chromebook all summer. Please make sure that you remember, do not type anything or communicate with people in an inappropriate way. Don't search things that are inappropriate. This is your school Chromebook and it is monitored. So please make sure, if you don't want to get a call home, if you're keeping like a Word doc with friends and you're writing a story that's completely inappropriate, you need to stop. Anything like that. So, and all the software on your computer, such as Alex, will be open all summer long. So guess what? You can do some review work. What? I know, super exciting. Also, our custodians, who are amazing, will be cleaning out all the lockers. They'll be grabbing your stuff, putting it in bags, labeling it, and information will be coming to you soon about how and when to pick that up. Seniors, we do have cap and gown pickup tomorrow on Tuesday. So please make sure that you follow the directions that were given to you. Since you're going to be leaving the house, highly recommended you have your mask and gloves. And remember, you want to protect your bubble. You want to protect yourself and those that you live with, the people that are inside your bubble. Make sure also when you get home from cap and gown pickup, our seniors, take off your gloves and then wash your hands vigorously for 20 seconds. And it's a long 20 seconds where you're getting into all the nooks and crannies of your hands. And then rinse that off with warm water. And of course, anytime you use the restroom or after and before you eat, all those things, you want to make sure you're washing all the time. Students, all students, please remember we are not on summer break yet. So please, please, please continue to do your work. Check your Google Classrooms. Reach out to your teachers. Turn in your work. It's super important. I also want to implore you to check your Gmail. Check your email accounts for school, because teachers are sending information out about if you're missing work or if you've been doing a great job, things like that. So please make sure you're checking your email at least one time a day, if not more. And that's it. I hope you have a magnificent Monday. You've got this, Tigers.
Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna?